All I'm going to say is the reason for the one count offer at this point is to save the children from having to testify. We think it's a fair offer, given the circumstances, given what the families want to see happen, and again, to save them from even having to be in the courtroom.
Any questions?